Okay, we have a Tarnow gap bed engine lathe, model TUJ50M, serial number 2360. This machine was new in 1985. It has 22-inch swing with 31 inches in the removable gap by 120 inches centers. So here we go. Machine has inch and metric threading capability. It has a D111 cam lock spindle with 3.5-inch hole through. Right now we're running the spindle, forward and reverse. You have from 20 up to 1600 RPM, inch and metric threading capability, taper turning attachment, steady rest, 3-jaw chuck, 4-jaw chuck, going a little bit faster. Machine has a thread dial indicator. Four-way turret tool post. It's a lot faster. Right now we are, that's feed. Yep. And cross feed. Okay. And threading. So you've seen longitudinal, cross, and threading. Tailstock. Tailstock's a number 5 Morse taper with 7 inches of travel. Yeah, let's do a little faster. And we're going to run a faster speed. Again, you have a D111 cam lock with a 3.5-inch hole, inch metric threading, and taper attachment. Okay, you've seen a bunch of different speeds. Forward and reverse. All right, hey, thank you for watching our video.